news from overnight. Three Chicago police officers were hurt during a traffic stop on the city's north side. This happened near Sheffield and School in the Lakeview neighborhood. CPD says the driver of a stopped car reversed, struck one of the officers, and then took off. That driver then crashed into a parked car, got out, and started running. That offender was later taken into custody, and two other officers were hurt chasing the offender. They will be okay.